To see him behind bars. Thank you.
Up, up, up! I believe that shall help you greatly.
Oh, but stop by, would you? I have something that might interest you. Come now! I see that glint in your eye. You're in the mood to shop.
Good. Distribute the dynamite, then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishap.
Bobby's in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite, then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps. Soon all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
It doesn't matter.
No bobbies in sight.
I won't ruin my good name. I don't care
good.
How...
Distribute the dynamite, then, and carefully.
Very good.
We want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps.
Good, sir.
We want this to come into the Blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps.
Last words.
Soon all of London's blighters will be armed.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps. This to come into the blighter's hands without harm. No mishap. We want this to come into the blighter's hands without harm. No mishaps.
Get her out of here! Sorry, let's go!
Why don't I come back? I'm coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson.
Come on, get out of here. Just because I'm here, don't mean I can't take care of you.
She's good as dead.
When I get over there, your wish should never be born.
Turn around and have a nice bloody day.
Ah! business. Seems there just isn't a demand for it.
Oh, Christ! I'm in trouble now.
Just learn!
Do we have left to distribute?
Only about a dozen, sir.
Shoving my
you in your place! Perhaps we can harness the gangs after all.
What would we rocks do without you? Just try to stop
me. How you doing, Evie?
You're not the only one with a grudge against the Blighters.
You're looking so tough now, are you? Let's look,
Daddy.
Perhaps we can harness the gangs after all.
Thank you, Miss Avery.
That is a doornail. And good riddance.
You and your brother are attracting the wrong kind of attention. I would be careful.
Yes, you should be, Mr. Kalok.
As you like.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
We ship out next week, and we are far behind station. Some woman sneaked in.
Away!
I'll tear you apart!
look sharp. I will be back.
You're the most wonderful.
Follow me.
If you're...
Nice to see you.
Ah, there you are.
All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kalok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greenie? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kalok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
Where are you, Kalok? Perhaps this will draw you out.
is dead. Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starrick and his cutthroats.
Welcome to the Rooks.
You bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you...
with the purse you bring. You talk of a store in London. Well, now's your chance. That man Mark knows who to speak to. Oh, friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that...
Save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork before we're ready. Everything you need to survive the
streets.
out of the way!
You're a dead woman!
Move along!
You can stop right on dead!
Turn around and have a nice bloody day! That's so easy or out!
Oh, blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me.
Come on. So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the Starek Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What's more, other small independent companies have their lines sabotaged.
To be found on top of Big Ben. They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses. Lovely view.
think she's doing here? Hello! I'll get you! I see her! She's in my sight! She's tired! I'll get you!
Set. Do it. Mm.